ironing, that most annoying, most stupid waste of time chore that no one seems to be making any easier. Why, oh, why is ironing so bloody boring? Even in the 21st century, there's nothing to make this job any easier. Surely there must be a machine to make this easier and quicker. Well, no, there is not, but in the meantime, say hello to the steamer. With its smart water tank and innovative holes, it will cut time with your ironing, freeing up time to do other things.
A proper review. Let's see how this actually works. The water tank doesn't look very big, but I'm hoping. And the hole's quite small, but it's a good job I got a funnel to put it in. Look at that. Look at that for a fit. Look at that. Excellent. Is there a max line? There is. Maximum. I've got to make sure it's on the maximum line. And there we go. That was very well done. Put that back in there. It's got a little bit of a rubber seal on there. Nice. Slide that in. And I've just got to plug it in. And we'll see if finally I can have ironed clothes without actually having to iron anything. I'm hoping the wire's going to be long enough so that I don't have to use an extension cord. But turned it on. It flashed. And there we go. So this flashes, I believe. I've read the instruction book and I've got to wait for this to turn red. Right. And on the front, it's got the button which you press down. And to keep it pressed down, there's a little slide, and that keeps it pressed down for continuous steam. So we've got to wait for that to happen now. Seems quite fast. We're getting a bit of steamage already. I'll take this front bit off, which is a bit flimsy, actually. Don't you think it looks a bit like E.T.? Phone home, phone home. Oh, it could be a phone, couldn't it? Just going to take this steamy phone call. Hello there. Steamy phone call. A bit of steamage coming up already. That's good. Is it off? Not yet. Oh, yeah, it's getting up that quick. Oh, here we go. Steamy, steamy. Hurry up now. Come on. I've selected this shirt to iron because you can see it looks absolutely disgustingly creased. I got it from Peacocks a while ago and I actually quite like this shirt. Let's see if the cord is long enough from the plug and the all. It is fabulous, just the right length. Let's press the button. Ooh. Ooh. There it goes. It's steaming. Oh, woo! Very good. Right, so I'm going to keep that button pressed down now. Like that. Oof. Let's see if it works. I think this is how you do it. Is it steaming through? Because I've seen these on the shopping channels and they're supposed to be like really powerful to blast through the creases and whatnot. You can hear it sucking the water up. That's what that clicking noise is. That noise. It looks quite powerful. I mean, it's chucking the steam out. It's going a good metre and a half in front of me. Yeah, I'm making it worse. I'm just terrible at ironing. And this shirt is quite annoying. It is blasting through it, though. I can see it going through. How long's that? Well, it's given me a sort of, I mean, it's soaked the door, so I think I'm definitely going to have to get some sort of backing thing for it. Well, I think I definitely need more practice with it. And it's gone through its tank of water already, because obviously it's just chucking out the steam continuously. I've tried using it on where the buttons go, because this bit's always the bugger to try and iron, isn't it? This bit. But it's... I need more practice with it. I'm not happy with it yet, I don't think. But the door is absolutely soaking, look. but then I think I need more practice with it. I can actually iron. I just dislike ironing immensely, but I'm going to have to fill this tank up. Right, what I've done this time is I've hung it on the back of the ironing board, because maybe the hard surface obviously was not allowing the steam to pass through. Right, this is the attachment. I better turn the steam off before I try putting that on, haven't I? This attachment is a bit flimsy. It's not very good at all. And it's meant to be for tougher fabrics as well. It just slides on like... there we are. Right, there's a few little gaps in there though. Let me get this angle right. See that gap there, look? We'll see if this makes a difference. I've spent a good, 10 minutes on this now, and I have 15 minutes. Does it look any better? I think I definitely need practice with it. It's not as powerful as I've seen some models advertised on the shopping channels. And I can see a difference. You might not be able to see a difference, but I definitely can. There's no way I would wear this outside still, because it still is quite creased. I do think I need a proper thing to put on the back of the door, because it was so complicated to use without the proper things. You know, it's just... Yeah, that's a... It's not as easy as I thought it was going to be. Difficult things to do is this. It's only about 25% better than it was. I mean, this was proper creased right over. Sleeves was also quite difficult to do. And I say it was quite difficult to do. It still needs ironing. I think the steamer is only good for very light creases. I'm going to try this t-shirt and see what it makes of this. Oh, I can see a difference already. It works a lot better on t-shirts rather than shirts. Still making the odd gurgling noise, and it's been turned off for a while. And I think I need a little more practice with it. Always empty out the tank when you've finished using it. It says in the instruction book. So far, I'm about it, actually. Just about it. I'll have to keep having a go with it. Because I've started to think of going back into reviewing stuff that I've already reviewed. I've already done one video like that already. I'm going to have to try and keep using this and see if it makes a difference. Oh, look at the reflection. Look, there's a reflection of the camera. Hello. I don't know.
Not a paid for review. It was £17 or so out on my own hard-earned cash. Thanks for watching. Please scratch and bell me